No. He's in that door. He shot me with a fucking handgun. He's in the.
Something like that, yeah. Those are fucking big bullets. Yeah, that fucker, you might be able, I mean, I'm sure you get an extended mag, but it would make that gun fucking heavy and unwieldy. Those bullets are like insane how heavy they are. They take up so much space, they're thick. Stubby bullshit rounds.
Alright, I'm leaving. Nope, I left. That shit. So begin the death of the light.
You like that?
What's the games for this month? Name worth mentioning.
You're getting hit by your own bullets? That's right. I ain't fucking around.
All right, guys, I'm gonna call it.
Are you fucking kidding me? Chewbacca actually got him. Damn, get them all. Thank God.
Because I could work early.
Yeah, it's really. I have to get up at 3 in the morning to go to work, and you're like already calling it. That's crazy stuff.
I'm tired, man. I mean, it's probably only for today and tomorrow. I'll be back to normal. I'll see you all tomorrow. Recalibrate murderous instinct. You're only halfway there. This is no threat. Shit. May the force be with you.
Yeah, dude, just driving across the city for me is taking like fucking an hour.
I'll see y'all later.
Alright, man. That ain't happening, but we'll see you later. We'll see you tomorrow.
Later. See you tomorrow.
Yeah, the boss of the company. Yeah, he's the real guy behind everything. Mostly, unless there's like fucking at your place. Yeah, yeah, Honda Americas. Yeah, yeah, I know what you're talking about. Yeah, yeah. It's on! We're coming for you, bitch!
Party Count Dooku is on a royal rampage.
You see me, right?
Control everything.
Submit your weapon for inspection.
Poor Luke Skywalker, he's all alone, but I don't feel any sympathy for a Luke Skywalker.
I have taught you well.
Yeah, you actually take care of chlamydia real quick. It's not like a permanent thing. It's serious.
So deadly, they had to build it twice. Drawn together by the tractor beam of fate for my personal amusement. Immediate death for the light side.
To the last!
Call me or not.
Oh, we are fucking these fucking bastards up. Fuck you, Ray. You're just screaming Spanish. Running away, Yoda?
Got the force? From Aiden Versio.
This is fucking a stomping. This is pub stomping some poor bastards. They don't know how to lightsaber fight, they don't know how to gunfight. They don't seem to understand what they're bringing to the table. This is a good move. Luke Skywalker seems like he's actually kind of like good.
Executions must double if you want to emerge victorious.
Ray, however, is just spamming desperately.
The Raging Ren is on a Kylo spree.
Oh, they quit. They quit. Oh my god. They straight quit. I didn't even get to get, you know, real with them. Why?
Because she wants a job.
Well, I mean, you guys are
currently
like,
unemployed,
grown up.
Or were you unemployed immediately before applying this job? Yes. I know.
When diplomatic solutions fail, disintegrations reign.
That question,
which contestant
asking,
will survive,
if,
and which will only be
if he,
horribly
if,
disfigured.
If you were currently an employee, or were you an employee, you would be right after.
My master will
take
you.
What it says, are you currently unemployed? I can't go back. You've already written no.
What the fuck is this idiot doing? He just got annihilated.
This is questions for your dad, because I don't know nothing about it. Morgan, how's your dad read it? I don't know none of that shit. How's your family?
You agree, dude. You can't just spam rush all day and expect it to work. I can turn around and hit you, you know. What kind of bullshit are you trying to pull up here?
Doesn't it count?
What is
this? Job?
It depends. It depends on what goes on with this job. Like, when you go into a warehouse job, like, a lot of warehouses are dog shit.
Right.
And you have to be, like, careful about what you choose and where you work.
Right.
dead.
They got a horde mode now on Doom.
How are you right in my face again? Oh man, I don't even see how you lived. You were just getting hit over and over again. Oh yeah, you get that inbrush immunity shit, don't you? Yeah, you got like intensifying Jedi fucking powers. This bullshit. He's just spamming rush to get his intensify up. That's why I hate Luke Skywalker. He has literally the best every single thing in the game, including cards. Oh. He's broken, dude. This shit is just broken. I'm gonna come get you, Luke.
I am not so easily injured.
Yeah, you can do that shit till the end of time.
All my fucking crucible, but they don't have it.
You can experience the full power of the dark.
Forward to this.
All hail the Dark Lord of Killstreaks.
Lay down your blasters. Face the consequences. Take your shot.
Jesus, man, why did you come over here? What are you gonna do? Very foolish of you. Gonna rush at me again?
Ignorance of the Force.
Oh, you're so annoying, Luke. Slow down for a minute.
Avenge our Emperor!
happening today will be the stacks of bodies Dooku's reign of terror has left behind.
That wasn't even fair. That was like beating up children. Luke was, of course, a crazy nuisance, but he still got wrecked. Of course, the Emperor first. He was just zapping everybody with their dumbasses.